Good morning, everyone, and welcome to today's collective worship. It's Monday, the 1st of March. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. We are now entering the second week of Lent. The liturgical colour is still purple. Yesterday was the second Sunday of Lent. The Gospel reading comes from Mark 9. 2-10. This is my beloved son. Listen to him. Jesus took with him Peter and James and John and led them up a high mountain where they could be alone by themselves. There in their presence he was transfigured. His clothes became dazzling white, whiter than any earthly bleacher could make them. Elijah appeared to them and Moses, and they were talking with Jesus. And Peter spoke to Jesus. Rabbi, he said, it is wonderful for us to be here, so let us make three tents, one for you, one for Moses, and one for Elijah. He did not know what to say. They were so frightened, and a cloud came, covering them in shadow. And there came a voice from the cloud. This is my son, the beloved. Listen to him. Then suddenly, when they looked around, they saw no one with them anymore, but only Jesus. As they came down the mountain, he warned them to tell no one what they had seen until after the Son of Man had risen from the dead. They observed the warning faithfully, though among themselves they discussed what rising from the dead could mean. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. How do you see Jesus? What does he look like to you? Some questions to reflect on. When did you recognise Jesus as God's son? How do you think Peter, James and John felt on the mountain that day? What were they told not to do? Can you remember from the story? Recognizing Jesus. Jesus took his friends with him to the mountain where they experienced an amazing sight. He allowed them to be part of a very special moment. We are told that Jesus' clothes were dazzling white and that Elijah and Moses appeared. If you were on that mountain and experienced this, what would you have thought? What would you have felt? Take some time to think this week. Draw, paint, write about your experience on the mountain with Jesus that day. I think I would have been really scared, but maybe a little excited at the same time, wondering what was going on. But above all else this week, I would really like you to look for opportunities to be kind, to be generous, to be grateful, to be thankful, but most of all, to be more like Jesus each and every day. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, as we make our journey through Lent, let us open our lives to God's light so that we do great things for him. Help us to turn our lives towards Jesus and share our faith with others. Amen. Let's finish our collective worship this morning by listening to this hymn, Be Still for the Presence of the Lord. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Be still for the presence of the Lord.